Hiya guys, welcome back to some more Black Mesa. We're in Gonark's Lair, which is that gigantic, like, queen head crab thing. So... I don't know what exactly we're supposed to do here. What's this thing for? No? Nothing? What are these big green things? Is that explosives? That's explosives. Alright, why have the wire explode? Oh, am I blowing this shit up? Okay. Saw one more of those, didn't we, somewhere? Oh. Oh. Jesus. Oh. Sorry about that, guys. Came out of nowhere. Oh. Any people that have hay fever allergies, like I've got the combination of both. I've got the hay fever allergies and I've got asthma. So the summertime is like my worst time of the year. I love the autumn as my best month, and then I love the winter. But I prefer autumn because it's not as cold, but then I don't have the high pollen count where I've got a... Oh! If you don't have the high pawn count that I've got to deal with, but yeah, I've got to put up with some shit in the fucking summer, and I hate it. Cannot stand it. I swear I saw like another wall that needed blowing up. Where did I jump from? It was out there. Making sure there's nothing behind the waterfall. Sometimes there is, and sometimes there isn't. Oh, it does go further. Oh, shit. Ah, shit, that collapsed. Shotgun shells. Okay. We can use shotgun ammo. Right, and that's the other side where I was at. Okay. This will work. Have I got to think about it? Oh! That thing looks like a gas vent, so you can use that to burn through things. Alright, okay. I just thought you could set the web on fire, but no. You have to actually have to throw it at those plant-like things. I can see her. I can just shoot it as well. More rocket launcher ammo. Where is she? Some more explosives. What are they doing with that? Oh, they just made a hole. Is that where she is? She's over there. Ah. Got no ammo left. What the fuck is this? I'm supposed to be doing what here? Gotta hope this is the right way. This reminds me of that fucking cave horror film. There's those little ass creatures running around in caves and people are just running around jumping across open chasms and shit. And it's like, pretty sure that's not how things are supposed to work. You know, just don't go jumping across open chasms. Where do I go from here? Or down there? And here? It's back where we just came. Hang on, so it leads me up there to a dead end. And she instantly knows where I am as well. Oh, there. Oh, sorry. Whoa! Is this a new gun that I need? Something? No? Oh God! I'm on the same side as her now. Oh God. Off a lover. Die. 9 fucking head crabs. I remember this place. Oh, what heals you? That's what a really big healing ball. What the hell? What? I don't know what the hell that was. The hell? Well, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna leave this part here because I don't know how much longer this is gonna go on for. But I hope you guys have enjoyed. If you have, leave a like. If you're around here, please subscribe, and I'll catch you guys all in the next part. Take care, everyone, and have a great day.